Mount Ormond.
We're going to Mount Ormond.
It's my first ever game with Elodie.
Elodie.
I'm really interested to see how deception is going to work with Prison Quiet. Should be funkadelic.
Hi, yeah.
Hi, girl. Is it the trapper?
Just got a glimpse there. It's Nurse Run!
Gosh, she sucks.
So do I.
She didn't even kick the generator. Well,
sweet.
It's funny because this is happening now.
Oh! A double drop. Thanatophobia. Mm-hmm. I haven't seen any totem yet.
No. I've got 8 left to do.
I've got something like 9, I think.
I managed to get 2 in that last game.
Spice.
Oh, there's one. Just a dog. No. Oh, yeah, I'm sure. I was like, why is it a red one?
Well, then, Nursey Poo's gone, but.
Hitting Roy, Roya is pink. Cool. Whatever colour you want to be in. Oh, I'm not that thing.
Just take Roya in the corner. But she's got a cold belly.
What?
I bet Elodie has a cold belly.
Do you know, I thought you said cold belly, I thought you were talking about the nurse, and I was like, why do you care about the nursey belly?
Well, I just believe that everyone should be, you know, have the right to be cozy if they wish. Murder or not. Yeah.
Oh,
skidoof.
Doll totem number 2.
Ugh. Can you leave me alone, Hal? Not dead tracer 4017.
Is that the ash?
I'm honest with you. Alright, well, I'm on penultimate journey.
Bullshit.
Fairly
come
close through, to the
bring through, bring through. Damn it.
Is she after you? No.
Yeah. Oh, no. She doesn't seem to know what she wants.
Nia's hanging around.
Yeah, Nia's fine.
I guess he's gonna battle Sunday. Was it?
Yo.
The one who went down, was that the one who saved?
Yes, I do. So. Well, nurses. Pretty sure she has nurses. No, mate.
I have all my books of distortion, but I don't think I've actually. I don't think I've actually tried to kill anyone, so I couldn't say whether.
She came straight for us when I started healing that dude, so.
I'm not far from the person on the head. That's fine, just.
She broke off from me. She's quite close to the person on the head. Alright, she's after another dude. I got this.
Oh, yeah. Pretty sure she's after. And she was trying to come after me. But I urbanly evaded around the thing.
I could see you. I was on the balcony at the time. I got borrowed time, so it's apparently paying off. She just fell for deception.
Yes.
Start checking lockers.
Sucks to be her.
I'm literally crouched on the other side of dirty glass and she didn't see me though.
No. She managed to get a good link onto me, and I power slammed it.
Nice.
And then I ran up a hill and got it down either way.
Awesome.
Might be my time now.
MrsSuperHands is what's known in the trade as a spice beast.
Ah, clever. Well done, nurse.
Jinxed it.
She went round the other way, so I ran into her blink, basically. I accept. It was wise. Nice, nice, nice. Oh, let's see the truth of no edge eye.
Hello.
Hello. Lily, you're coming right back. Oh no, she's chasing someone, cool. I need to open an exit gate if possible.
Cool. You with me?
Yes.
Touch the exit, Rakaka. You want some touch?
Yep. That's right, stuff. No edge. Look, the person that got hits out. They're out. Just us.
Do the cheeky heal. Okay, no, fuck this, let's go. I'm not chancing.
Yeah.
Good the job.
Well played.
Wrecker's yard. A generator right next to me. Hey, Feng.
Hey now.
Yum.
I'll eat some confirmation. Confirmation result.
Yas, take away.
Saying 35 minutes, let's be honest.
I don't know why we call it a take. Oh, it's a hag and she's coming for me. Bye, Brian! And I found a hex totem.
Yes!
It's less good because there's a hag. Trap up your. I swear, Fang, if you run in and trigger that trap, I'm gonna shit. Close.
Thanatophobia. Can we get around to another generator? Do we know what it's meant to be?
Not a clue.
Okay. If I can get around to this generator here, I can, I think, possibly ruin.
Well, doesn't matter now.
Yeah, it was definitely ruined.
Was it?
Yeah, because it was sparking, and then as soon as Chili confirmed.
She did kick this one, by the way.
It was sparking, and then as soon as you did the hex, it.
Oh, maybe she didn't.
It stopped.
Maybe she didn't kick it. Maybe I'm a fool.
I mean, you're foolish.
Oh, tits are damn it. Right outside. Wasn't expecting there to be a trap there. Hey, Haggard. Well, I triggered all the traps, so we got away.
Nice.
For now. Well, I've done the hex totem, I'm working on a dual totem as well.
Okay.
And I have a sip of my cup.
Laurie and I are on, you know that generator we were on when we realised Chili was confirmed?
Yeah.
We're on that one.
Okay.
Working together.
Wicked.
We work together like floop doop 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 doop.
Doing the journeys like fuck. Oh, fuck. Is she on me?
Yeah, I just saw her. Oh, interesting. Sorry. That journey is like 95% done. You know where the traps went? She laid down more. I wonder if there's another hex there.
She's trapping the shit out of that gem.
Yeah, well, it's almost done. Hello.
Definitely hit that spook head.
doing so well.
What have you done? Where have you gone?
Me?
Yeah.
I think you're running toward me.
I'm following the whimpers. Good.
Hello.
You camouflage pretty well against that wall.
Really?
Yeah.
Weird. Even though I'm wearing a pink upside down number four.
Well, maybe I'm just blind.
You are blind, to be fair. Remember, she's got chili. Mother did mother.
No! Oh, Feng, I'm sorry. I'm sorry, Feng, I didn't know.
I think I've just seen Nia sneaking over.
Can't see her.
That might have been the hag that I saw.
No.
I was right. Yes. Yeah. I'm gonna drop another generator. In 3, 2, 1, BEAM!
Drop the gen. Drop the gen.
Okay.
Look, I'm triggering traps. Come over here. I swear there was traps over by this, right? Yes, look, come over here. Oh god, she's Marina.
Oh, food's on its way.
But yeah, she burned the Mori. Okay, so it's not devour her.
Yeah, we knew she burned the Mori.
No, I forgot about that. I thought it was devour her because it's bad. But that means it's either ivory or ebony. You've been hooked yet?
Off? Absolutely fuck off. No. I don't believe I have been. But... No.
Good. Okay, Laurie has urban evasion, so I'm gonna let her go in for it.
She's chucking me up.
I see. and chase me?
Cool, chase me.
Chase me, chase me,
chase me. Come back, try again.
No.
Try again.
And that.
Oh wow, new totem location. I've not seen this one before.
Huzzah. She's come after me so that she can worry me. Like a tunnel set.
What are tick bits?
I'm ready for my death. Oh, now she must have just had an ivory then. Mm. Unless she's moving me.
Sup bitch tits? Sup bitch tits? Sup bitch tits? Is she nearby?
Pardon?
Is she nearby? No, yes.
Yeah, she's tracking me.
For fuck's sake. Sounds like she's gone. Is she gone?
Yeah. Be careful, there's a lot of stuff. No, Laura's coming.
Okay, cool. Then I will run this way. And I will run away.
Oh, yes, that is a...
Penis! You hit? Cool. Oh, okay, don't bother pulling the pallet down then, mate. That's fine. She's worried about getting passed on. She's also trapping me. I'm literally just gonna crawl away, mate.
Yeah, I was gonna say.
Shit. Well, I'm on a hook, so... Go!
It has to be now.
Oh, shit. Okay, go. I'm here.
Fuck.
Go. Leave me alone, you turnip shagger.
Alfie,
get fucked. Oh, tits, I'm in trouble. I'm in a lot of trouble. Get juked. No! Pretty well, considering I was feverishly trying to balance tape away and also get my headphones on.
Yes, very well.
Okay. I'm trapped up. Oh, well played, Loris.
Well played, Yui.
You? Oh, it's you! Oh, I thought you were Laurie for some reason.
Yeah,
set
them all up. Yas. No!
Nas!
Run into a wall.
Yas! Nas!
Oh, fuck!
You get
me. Oh, fuck!
Oh.
Yes, I am being. Oh, man. Oh man, that is a beautiful Mario, I must say.
It's good, isn't it?
It is so good. Like, some of them are just so disappointing with that one.
I'm trying to escape with my liver intact.
Armour plate.
Thank you, my dear. I would really like to get some spicy heals from someone. A medkit. Discarded medkit. Yes! Oh shit. That person's dead as well. I really hope, because she's marrying her right near the fucking hatch, I really hope that she doesn't just immediately close the hatch.
Oh, no.
Yes! Fuck you, hag!